Alright, welcome back. Second video of the day. Also LG B50, but this one using custom ROM. Before this, I'm using the stock LG B50, the SKT version. This one, the LGU, the LGT, LGU version, Korean version also. The setting, use the Adreno Mesa. If we don't use the driver, what happened? Sorry for the slow loading Snapdragon 855. The more power, the faster it loads. See the screen flickering. You can use the dock mode. The tag are not visible. Yeah, also game menu. Not visible game menu. Enable the dock mode, disable it again. Adjust the flickering. And tech lock. Have to use the Adreno Mesa driver. On the stock LG B50, false close, crash the game. How about on this custom ROM? You can use the OpenSL driver, the audio driver, to reduce the flickering, or use the dock mod. Now it's okay. Maybe the shaders in the cache already there. See, attack now visible. You all. You. very big the hand. Plus FPS, yeah, not bad.
I'll do it.
Custom ROM, no problem, because I swap the memory using the virtual memory. On the stock, crash after a few minutes. That's why this game need at least 8 GB of RAM, or if you don't have the 8 GB, 6 GB, root the device, use the kernel manager and swap the RAM. This speed are better than the stock. More stable. The stock a lot of bottleneck. I hope you know what I mean, the bottleneck, the one that caused the performance to reduce. And one of them, the thermal controller. This one, why I have to read the tech. Come up the temperature, 42, 41, 42. Adventure. Slow, a bit slow compared to 870. 870 a bit faster. 865. At least 865. But the best 870 for this game. Come. Hey you. Let's see what this. Very slow motion, she walk. Gangsta. Training field. Oh, over here is okay a bit. 20 plus, at least 20 plus FPS. Okay, let's fight, boy. To the right. To the left. The map going that way. This is the world map. Training field. Look to the world map. That's a turning point. At least over here it's faster compared to the pre-practice. Pre-practice is okay also. Alright, that's it for this video. LG B50, the ROM that I am using. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.